There's a grandeur in this view of life. Richard Dawkins' short description is, life results from the non-random survival of randomly varying replicators. Okay, now what's the creationist argument? Oh, geez.